We now know the identity of the person arrested for killing a patient at Merritt Health Central in Jackson back in March. Police say the man here on your screen, David Reed, has been charged with murder. Jackson police say Reed suffered a psychiatric episode on the sixth floor where the attack happened. The victim, 51-year-old Wendy Gilbreth, was taken to UMMC where she died. Hinds County Coroner Sharon Grisham Stewart confirmed her death appears to have been a result of the assault.